Let's get right to the meat of the story. Some of the country's best barbecuers have come to Moore, Oklahoma.
Barbecue is one of those things that it's a comfort food, especially in the Midwest. Primarily, we want to get meals out to those that need meals.
This is Operation Barbecue Relief, an organization of humanitarian foodies who show up at disasters to help. Will Cleaver is a co-founder and hardcore barbecue man.
We've got some very creative cooks. Barbecue cooks are probably one of some of the most creative people I've ever seen.
The idea here is to serve nutritious 4-ounce servings. So here's what they're doing in these smokers. Inside here, 850 pounds of pork. Inside the other smoker, 650 pounds of beef. We've done the math, we've checked it twice. That's 6,000 4-ounce servings. But that's just for a portion of the day. They have the capacity of feeding 20,000 people.
Donations come from corporations and individuals to make it all possible. This weekend is expected to be the peak time for Operation Barbecue Relief.
Thank you.
Residents and cleanup workers started showing up as soon as the food was put out.
It's good. It's very good. I mean, we're in Oklahoma. I don't know where they're from, but barbecue is kind of a thing that's standard here.
Operation Barbecue Relief was started in Kansas City. Its first disaster, the deadly Joplin tornado 2 years ago. One of the volunteers, Frank Schaefer, lost his home in that tornado, but discovered Operation Barbecue Relief and is now part of its traveling crew.
It just makes you feel like you're doing something that's going to impact people's lives.
What's the temperature?
182 and climbing, so probably about 184, 185.
Is that what you want it to be?
We'll let it go a little longer. The reason why is that just because of...
My eyes are tearing.
Right? I know, so am mine.
Smiles and barbecue. Ingredients the people in this charity are here to serve. Gary Tuchman, CNN, Moore, Oklahoma.